Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. I don't know how many of y'all got asthma in here today, but if you ever had an asthma attack before, be short of breath, S.O.B. Short of some breath, you wheezing. The only thing you trying to do is get some air. That's it. And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it bad and you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. I'm here to tell you today, if you want to, somebody came to my office the other day, fine. I said, look, don't try to give up. Try to keep going. Don't try to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it. Don't go to sleep until you succeed. Listen to me. I'm here to tell you today, you can come here, you can jump up. We can get excited when we give away money, but listen to me, you'll never be successful without having to be a guy. It's about heart.